to be a winner who enjoyed a life of prominence and position. But the pressures at the office and his social life engagements, his selfish wife's fanatical ambition, well, it turned him to the booze, and he got mixed up with a floozy, and she led him to a life of indecision. The floozy made him spend his dough, left him lying on Skid Row, a drunken lad in some Salvation Army mission. It's such a shame. Remember, never to fall a slave to demon alcohol.